and then I do the knots. Yeah. Then from this point, I'm gonna start dancing again with her. And then before you know it, I take off the cape and I drape it across her torso and we dance together. And then at some point, the cape just totally goes off and then we dance together. So that's like the slow motion trickery of the cape. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed that. Now, I'm gonna try and do it seamlessly in real time with music. Thank you.